Hello, Melvin Platje hier. I just want to have a little chat with you before I go to the Netherlands. And let's start. Yeah, I think it's a very difficult year. You know, for all the people, but of course also for the football players. Now we're playing a long time, we don't play football. And yeah, it's very difficult for the supporters, for the players. And yeah, what can we do, you know? We're trying to stay fit. We go to the gym, we run, we do everything what we can. Till the news from the football. And until now we are just waiting, you know? So. Yes, I'm very happy. It's a very, very good team in Holland. It's a nice club with big fans, and I'm proud that a club like this won me, you know. And I'm very happy for that. I think it's very good for me, for the club, for Barlow United. That I go on loan because it's good for me that I play football, play games. And I'm very happy that Mr. Peter and Mr. Javas and Coach Teco think the same way, you know. It's a win-win situation, good for me, good for the club, good for everybody. And I want to get so fit as possible, you know. And that's the thing why I'm going. Yes, of course, yeah, like I said before, it's a very big team in Holland, you know. They play now second league, but it should be a highest league club, you know. And yeah, they are doing very good. They have a very good coach. They have very good players. The last year they also should promote, but then Corona came, and they have to start all over again. And now they are again in the top. And yeah, and I want to help them to promote, you know, to the first league. And I want to play games. I want to get fit. And beside that, like I said before, it's a very, very, very good club in Holland, and with big supporters and nice atmosphere, always full stadium. And of course, now it's a little bit difficult without supporters, but I'm very happy. I'm in the mood to go. And of course, it helps. You know, all players want to play football. You know, and I was waiting here a long time, and I was really in the mood to play football. I was training every day to get fit, to be back to the training as soon as possible. But every time they just postpone, and of course, it's difficult for player. You know, if it's 1, 2, 3, 4 months, but now it's 10, 11 months, and they're still postpone. You know, it's a difficult situation, and it's always a reason. Of course, I want to come back as fit as possible for the AFC Cup. You know. And this is a very good moment to go then, you know. And yeah, like a preparation, you know. I'm player of Barlow United, you know. I do it for Barlow United, I do it for myself, and I do it for the Graafschap, you know. I want to help them to promote, I want to get fit, I want to play games. And if you play games, it's automatically you're going to be very fit for the AFC Cup, you know. And like I say, it's a win-win situation. Better than this cannot, you know. And if I can play 10, 12, 13 games before the AFC Cup, then I think a stronger Platje comeback than before, you know. Yeah, I also will meet NSA, you know, my old club, also Telstar. And of course, it's nice to play against your old teams. It's always nice to see your friends from before and play against them. And yes, I'm very happy to go to the Graafschap, and I hope I'm gonna do it good there. I'm gonna help the team, and I'm coming back as fit as possible, you know, and be ready for the AFC Cup. That they gonna play football, you know, that the league start, that everything have organized, you know, not that we come back again. And they're gonna say 2 days later, postpone again. You know, I think it's also not good for the country. It's not good for the football. It's not good for the fans. And the supporters, they want to see football. You know, and if it cannot be in a stadium, then at least put it on TV. You understand? And if everybody take care of the health, we do tests. Then you can play. You know, in all the countries they're already playing. I hope as soon as possible they're gonna start again. You know, and that's what I hope. And yeah, let's see what's gonna happen. Okay, guys, thank you very much. I will go to the Netherlands now, and I'm gonna miss you, of course. But I will come back as soon as possible, and when the AFC Cup starts, and a fit Pletcher coming back, and I hope to see you soon again. Ciao. Bali United Jaya.